great Tom Harmon in action. Galloping Ghost of 1940 takes the ball around end for a gain and a slide. Again, the Wolverines attack. This time, Harmon fires to Evashevsky in the end zone, and Michigan leads 6-0. It's Gophers ball. Bruce Smith starts for the side on a spinner, cuts through left tackle, starts through the Wolverine line and heads for pay dirt. 80 yards through the mud for a touchdown and a Gopher victory.